I am testing the ratio of the video so I don't get those horrible black lines. How did I do?